Hello friends! Today I want to share with you a recipe. It's a Turkish specialty which is called manti. So when my mom was here, I took the opportunity to make this little cute manti. As you can see, they're pretty small. Actually they're like ravioli or dumplings. The difference is between ravioli dumplings is that we will prepare a yogurt sauce with garlic and a sauce with tomato paste. Unfortunately, it will not fit our diet, but it's good for our cheat day. And yeah, let's do it and enjoy some manti. Hope you will like the recipe. And if you do, so please thumbs up, guys, and please subscribe to my channel as well. See you in the next video. Bye, guys.